President, today you are telling us the 8 million Jubilee supporters in your own reading are full of conmen and crooks and thieves. That is an insult to the Jubilee family and to your supporters. If there is anybody, kama kuna mtu mwizi Kenya, ambaye anataka kuwa kiongozi, Mr. President, you have the instruments of power. The National Intelligence Service falls under you. You have the EACC. You have the DCI. You have the Auditor General. Use those and tell the country. Don't be general, be specific. You know, be specific. You're a leader. A leader must talk with specificity.